day is about celebrating the memories. Yeah, the memories with Heeple Joker and possibly his brother. Blowhole. We're going to go down memory lane and try and get some of the memories out, because at the end of the stream, what we're going to do is we're going to do a EVP session with them. Oh, Mike, just let Everett do it. He does it all the time.
Yeah, he's good. He's okay, Mike. He's a good man.
But yeah, we will be doing EVP with him. We will be, he will tell us stories, and we also want to find out how, today ever, we are not having anybody else up here. Mike, this is why I love you. He sent them links in the chat. No, there was no foot fetish yesterday. And hi, Jim.
Hey, Jim.
We're just waiting for Heedful Joker to pull up.
So, Robbie.
Yes.
Do you have any true ghost stories that has happened to you?
Besides the one when I was little and the guy stood over me, I was actually trying to find the picture. If I could find the picture, I sent it to my mom. It was like, 11 years ago, so I don't think I'll be able to find the picture. But I used to walk cemeteries and take pictures, right? And in said picture is a picture of two children sitting by graves, a little boy and a little girl. And when I went back to look at whose children it was, you know, whose graves it was two children there. It was their graves. And, like, you could clearly see the little boy, a little boy dressed in old-time clothes, and a little girl with her hair up in a ponytail holder, and a little sundress on.
Nice. I've had a lot of experiences.
Today was the best, though, for you, though, because it takes me a while to get through that video you have. Because, like, within 30 seconds, I just feel, like, pressure on my chest.
Oh, you felt the pressure?
Yeah, just by watching the video. And that was before you even said anything about pressure on your chest.
Yeah, I didn't know that until we actually got back on the road on our way to go get some groceries.
But I like this. I don't know if you can pull it up. I don't think you can. But
what?
The Sasquatch ghost.
Yeah, I can. I just have to go find it.
No, like the picture.
I just have to go find it first.
Oh, my shoes are on. I'm sorry. No, ever. There was no foot fetish yesterday, today, or the day before. Your pointer?
Yeah.
No, I don't see your pointer.
Well, the second, the middle circle, there is one apparition.
We can't see it. We can't see it. No, not that one.
Okay.
It was not that one, not that one.
Okay, then let's start right there.
No, it was further down. It's with the trees.
Oh. Nope, that's not it.
Nope. Nope. You went too far. Right there.
Right here inside the circle, you can clearly make out a face.
And the hair around it. But yeah, he got that today, and that was pretty awesome. The sad part is nobody really seen it. Yeah, there's two there. But I don't think he has that picture up. He can get to that picture.
That's the first one I had.
No, it's not.
That one?
You can...
That's the blown up one.
Yep.
And that's the one way back.
Yep, and you can clearly see two there. Mike says zoom in. What up, Nina?
I would if I could.
What up, Emma's?
I would have to download it.
Emma and, yeah, Emma? G-E-M-M-A. Gemma and Nina. But yeah, we caught a bunch of different, off of his video today, we caught a bunch of different things, but I think the best thing that we caught was that Bigfoot apparatus. Yeah.
Which is right there.
No, that wasn't even 2 minutes. That was within the first 15 seconds. Remember, I only got to like 35 seconds of that video. Because I went frame by frame by frame, and then I screenshot. And this one I seen, and I wanted to make sure that I seen it properly, so I sent it to Mike. And then he's like, yeah. And I sent it to the group chat. And he, Abraxas was driving, so he couldn't see it. So, they all had to tell him right away. What up, Joker? Let me send you the link. Hold on.
Hey, Joker. I sent it to him in Facebook. It was the bottom one.
I just sent it. He wants us to send it on stream, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to send it, but then as soon as he gets up here, I'm deleting it, okay?
That's fine.
Let me know when it shows that he's popping in. What up, Joker? But, Joker, let's get down to business. I sound like the fucking mafia. Let's get down to business. We want to hear about Kool-Aid and Blowhole. Or Kool-Aid and Nana. Stories about them. What up, Blowhole?
Hey, Blowhole. We start getting a little bit bigger, and you always wear red shirts and walk down on the couch and watch Digimon and Pokemon and break the fucking sunglasses every single time. So I start calling with Kool-Aid. Just walking in and you're breaking my Okay, Blowhole, if you want to come up, I sent you the link to your messenger. So all you gotta do is click on that, get it all set up, and we can get you up here as well.
Blowhole knows that too. Like, I'm not thinking anything different. I think that's definitely not. You and him aren't excited to be fully group, and they're also very, very excited for work.
Basically, what your brother said is that you guys clicked on a different levels. You and Kool-Aid and him and Kool-Aid clicked on different levels. So
that was a good after party too. We ended up I went to do it there because my mom wanted me to hold it with. So he rigged it, so I was winning, and then me and Global and Kool-Aid rigged it, so I went to Texas.
Nice.
I lost a shit ton of fucking alcohol that night.
Hammer.
It was a good time.
That's good.
So, what are some of your fondest memories of Nana? You can do it on your phone, Blowhole.
This is on camera, quit flapping here.
So
it looked like she had ashes from the burning sage, but I didn't burn anything.
Is there any message you would like to tell them and try and pull them forward as much as you can, so that way when we do the spirit box, they'll come through loud and clear?
What's the thing that you have to do? Like, I need to go to the time to do the personal, like, where
up camera. Yeah. Well, make sure you think of it, that story, when you're trying to pull Grandma Ford, okay? Now, let's talk about Kool-Aid. Oh, sorry, Missy. Kool-Aid normally comes through.
Yes.
But we wanted to make sure that you could talk to Nana. What's your Nana's name? Was she considered a scary Mary?
So, and her husband, she used to tell her husband,
She made people bloody, apparently. Yeah, that was my next question.
We broke down what happened and looked at his daughter and like, you know, your boyfriend was a random dude on the fucking head and wondered why she was hit. Yeah, we had no problems here. Have a great day. And he was like, really? Probably the coolest guy I've ever met. And walked the fuck up.
Damn.
Yeah, we know you're a sucker for pain. I can picture Kool-Aid wearing a fucking hat, holding a bar, like, let's go.
Thank you.
just snapped. What's up?
You know those stupid fucking pieces of wood that were sitting on the back of the fucking shower on the...
Yeah.
Yeah, those fell off the fucking towel rack into the shower. I stepped back to see what it was. They have nails in them, and I stepped on one, and one of the nails went into my foot.
I'm sorry?
I'm in pain.
I bet.
This is why I say... You don't need to keep useless pieces of shit.
We'll have to move them.
Oh, I did. I took them out of the bathroom and threw them on the floor.
What?
Said hi,
Blowhole. Oh. I'll tell him after Joker's done talking. Not yet.
Okay.
That little tiny fucking pool hall place there with that white, remember? We were waiting for you to walk from your place, and me and my place, too late, walked from my place. Past the other place and all that shit.
Yeah, there's.
It was like a little tiny white, like, restaurant that had a pool hall.
Oh.
Right on next to us.
Hey, move the bars out of the bathtub. Shady stepped on them. The wood with the...
I already took care of them. I took them out of the bathroom. I took them on the floor in the living room and took
Wait, wait. No, what's painful?
I don't even know the name of that one.
The whole thing was, look, butterfly. Jade looks just like Blowhole. I said Jade looks and sounds just like you.
So, you ready to get this going, Tanya?
Yeah, are you guys ready for the spirit box?
Okay, if this is Kool-Aid, what is...
I actually heard Joker's real name.
What is Blowhole's real name?
Man, you can do it.
Yeah.
I heard you. I was
like,
Cool, like... Kool-Aid, could you tell me your brother's names? Come on, you know them. I've heard Curtis at least twice.
Yeah.
ready.
Yeah, in a minute. I'm kind of getting ready myself.
Abraxas, do you have your, the, is the maintenance on that, pump working? There's a lot of spirits coming through. Kool-Aid, can you come forward and talk to your brother? Brothers. Blowhole, do you, Kool-Aid, do you have a message for Blowhole and Joker? I heard here. It's a ticking time bomb.
The whole EMF off there.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll run both at the same time again.
Okay. Hello, spirits. Can we get Blowhole's brother Kool-Aid or Nina here? Nana. Can you tell me Blowhole's name? Yeah. I did. Can you tell me Joker or Blowhole's real name? Spirits, can you tell me what Curtis's favorite beer is? I keep getting coolers. I don't even know his favorite beer. Spirits, can you tell me if Nana is here with Kool-Aid? You and Trudeau. Nanny, can you go slap Joker? Chris, do you want me to try my SBS 7 box? Yeah, I'm just gonna turn on my SBS 7. Spirits, can you tell me what's Joker's favorite game? What game do we constantly kill Joker in? Okay. Tic tac toe. Can you hear mine?
No.
Oh, fuck. All right, let me do the necrophonics. Spirits, what game does Joker stream a lot? experience did you... Kool-Aid, did you ever make a YouTube video? Spirits, can you make sure that Kool-Aid's here with me? Kool-Aid, can you tell me if you made a YouTube vehicle or YouTube video? YouTube vehicle. If yes, what was your video about? Kool-Aid, can you tell me who Joker's best friend is? Living best friend. I can turn my mic down some. Kool-Aid, why do they call you Kool-Aid?
What was your favorite color?
Spirits, can you help Kool-Aid and Nana come through and talk to Joker and Blowhole? See you next Tuesday. Yeah. See you next Tuesday. Nana, what word do you hate the most? They literally said it right as you were speaking. Nanny, can you repeat the word that you hate? Nana, would you rather somebody be called a twat or a cunt? Blowhole said it. Nanny, can you tell me Blowhole's wife's name? Can you tell, say Blowhole's wife's name? Did you guys hear that name? I know Blowhole did. Can you say your Nana, can you tell me who your favorite grandchild was again? They missed it. Nana or Kool-Aid, can you tell me what Joker's childhood nickname is? Somebody said miss you. It was a female voice. Or Kool-Aid. Kool-Aid, are you with Chris right now? Kool-Aid, where does blowhole work? Food? Kool-Aid, I have a question for you. What? Who is your favorite brother? Cool. Kool-Aid, could you tell me if you're jealous that Joker is with your best friend?
Are you happy or mad about it?
Okay, Kool-Aid, can you tell me if you're happy or mad about Joker being with your best friend? Was your brother a whore? Do you guys have any other questions for Kool-Aid or Nana? Ashes. Nana, where's your ashes at? I can barely hear it. Nana Mary, will you answer your grandson? Where's your ashes? Well, like, could you tell me where you were buried at? Probably not much longer, because my head's starting to spin. Spirits, I'm going to stop this session. I thank you for coming. Do you want to say your prayer, Missy? Bye, spirits. Yeah, my head was spinning too. It started hurting after fucking I asked Joker, or I asked Kool-Aid. Or no, it was right after I said the C-U-N-T word, I got a massive headache. But Chris, are you feeling better? Yeah, you barely ever get a blowhole. If he gained weight, yes. All right, are we hopping on a D by D stream after this? Harley, lay down! Jordan, stop! I'm live!
Yeah, right.
I don't know who that is, Mike. Alright guys, I'm gonna hop up what? Thank you for coming in, we love you, and we'll see you on D by D, either Joker or Braxis, or I will be streaming it. Are you jumping on D by D? Alright. Love you.
Later, everybody. Thanks for having me.
Punk and Bang and sitting
just calling for you. Thank you for coming up.
Thank you guys for coming up. We appreciate you. Alright guys, we will be back live again next Saturday. Hopefully. And we will, I don't know what we're going to do that day, but we'll figure it out. I hope you, I hope you guys have an amazing day. I love you all. I will meet you on D by D. I'm going to meet myself. You can do your stream ending. Purple better?
Yeah.
Or would you like orange?
No, orange first.
Red?
That's fine. That's what I used to keep mine on. But no, I don't know why. It just makes my head
Guys.